came out tonight and fought the mosquitoes. I want to apologize to everybody. The last video that I posted, I said the Johnson's creamy baby oil would keep the mosquitoes off of you. Tonight it didn't even touch the mosquitoes. I think they were bathing it. I'm sorry that I recommended it the first time. I had good luck with it the first time. I didn't have any luck tonight. My face is all chewed up, my hands. Everybody that watches these knows the addiction took over and I just dealt with the mosquitoes. Came out tonight. It was a pretty long night. I made 3 stands, 3 different places. Saw coyotes on the first 2. Couldn't get a good shot at them. Our problem is we've had so much rain, the grass is tall, the weeds are growing. The coyote that I did shoot on this last stand, the weeds were knee high. He was facing me. It was a great shot. He fell like a rock. I thought I had the coordinates on the scope down. I went out there. I couldn't find him. I looked and looked. I looked for almost 45 minutes. Couldn't find him. I know he went down like a rock. He didn't go anywhere. The weeds were so thick, I couldn't find him. But I appreciate y'all watching, and we'll do it again when we have y'all some good footage. Thank you.